France, it's a bit turned to gravel or something, but I'm confident with the Germans, they send you up a road like this, that the road, well, somehow goes, that the road will be a good tarmac road. And it looks interesting, so let's have a look. It's not a road I would have chosen. I wouldn't have realised I could go down it. Oh, brilliant. I must be careful though, it's getting a bit rougher. Bike than that Honda Cross Tour I had last year. It was too heavy and too hard to steer, hard to brake when you're going slow. Slow speed manoeuvring was hard. I mean, this is still a road bike, but I've got some control and I can see a tractor coming towards me. Dankeschön. He stopped for me, thank goodness for that. trees down and mud on the road. I love it.